And we back. With V.
So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Let's go. Here we go. Customize, did I purchase anything? Yeah, I did. Okay. Let me go. Let's do this. Connecting to network. Loading screen's really fast. Yeah! Urizen.
Geniuses, be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Oh my god, I love this character.
Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to the big bad demons! Gotta land the final blow, V! You know we can't kill demons!
Pin on the wall. Return to the other.
Yeah!
Slice dressed in peace. Return to the underworld.
I always get S's with V. So fucking cool. Where's Dante? Look at Dante. I said Dante. Oh my god, Nero. Oops. I swear I'm a fan. Not a fake fan. Let's go. Let's go.
Descend it is. It's your turn.
It's Nero. I'm just looking for him.
Rise.
Right. go. Ha! Oh my god, I love it. Nero! Oh shit, look at him! Hey! Look at him go! Oh wait! Do I run?
Have to keep going.
Oh yeah.
Have to keep going.
Is there not another one? Let me see. He runs. Is he doing anything specific? No.
Have to keep going.
No, I was just saying because Nero had like a running thing.
Come on.
Ooh.
Come on.
Gold orb, let's get it.
Come on.
Yeah, I am getting. I'm getting the Hot Toys, fucking figures. 1/6 scale, I have to. Like, they're all too fucking cool to not get it. White orb.
It looks unstable.
Oh, wasn't there something over there? Damn. I should have checked over there first. Another orb. Yeah.
Come on.
Go.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Here is him, aka Virgil. Got everything? Come here. You stupid bird. Let's go.
Come on.
Oh my God!
Come on.
He did like a spin!
Rest in peace.
He did like a twirl in the air! Oh my fucking God! Oh shit, V is just amazing. How do I bring out my book?
To see a world in a grain of sand, and a heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour.
Love that.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Come over here. Big guy.
Come on.
The twirl that he does. Oh my fucking God. I love this game. Oh, it just fucking keeps getting better and better. Like I already played this and I'm having this much fun still. Another. I need more.
Come on. Come on.
Oh, so he does do another one. It's not just the coughing. Okay.
Have to keep going.
Bang, bang, bang. Nero. Oh shit.
Awaken now. Like yourself.
Why not?
Come on.
It is written. The fuck? You hear this loud ass noise? Yeah. The boxes are still being shaken. I'm like, that better not be these loud ass fucking feet.
A phone. I wonder if I can reach that phone.
That woman. I like how since I'm playing V, my PS5 controller is purple.
Come meet me. I'm at.
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Nico! You know, let me get this. Okay, let's get started. Oh yeah, no, this thing is really cool.
I never liked this guy.
You guessed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
That, I'll leave it up to Nero.
Okay, Alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Oh. Come on. Oh, I got an A. What was it? Was it like the time or some shit? Probably, maybe a time thing. All my fights were nice. Well, I guess it does average out into an A, I guess. And then the time was like a B.
Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots, they're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
Huh. Okay. Damn. Yeah, I like that one. Okay. Onward.
Now to find an exit.
Come on.
I did not. I don't know why I called Nightmare. God damn it. I accidentally called Nightmare. Okay.
Can't move forward without breaking through these.
Slice. It said hold.
Slice him.
I made it.
Pin him to the wall.
Die.
Slice him. Pierce through.
That hold. Like, don't I have that? Yeah, it said hold. While on the ground, hold. And release. Nah, hey. Hey Google. Oh, that was my time missing. So. There's nothing in the ceiling. Okay.
Scorch them.
Okay. Look around. Yeah. Got everything in here. Oh.
This ship is awfully big.
Yeah. Make sure I get everything. Nothing looking around. Oh wait, am I helping assist Nero as he's up there fighting? I think. Maybe. This fucking piece of shit. Yeah, damn. Okay. Thank you, Nightmare. Always a pleasure. He's gone.
There must be an escape route.
Nice. I'm gonna look around first. Oh wait, okay, so this was, I did miss something. Oh, this is fucking new area. New section. Yeah. Oh, I did skip it. Oh, God damn it. Come on. What the hell? I'm not leaving until I get that. What the fuck? Can you just double jump? Oh, wow. I just fucking did that. Let's go in that hole. That hole, where's that hole? Ho ho.
This way, I guess.
Yeah. Oh no! Release my friend. You're back. Ooh. Finding a lot of orbs. Soundtrack is amazing.
Finally outside. And look at that, a fall.
Yep, boss fight.
Hey, I could use a hand.
Ugh, you got it. Wait right there.
I like how he's just patiently waiting. This game has so much personality. I don't get how that car is not totaled. But okay. You're gonna open up?
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Interesting. R1. I'm going back. Hold. What does it do again? Oh. Oh. Okay, I'll do. That is all. Let's go. I forgot which one Trish is in. Is Trish one of these things? Oh.
Of course. More trouble. Not sure about that one, though. Never seen it before. Not in the underworld anyway!
Search for the Devil's Sword, Sparta. You know where it is. He told me to leave it be. But I'm afraid it still concerns me. As long as there is a blood descendant of Sparta, I cannot take any chances. Do you understand? Find it and destroy it. Only then.
I think she's a pretty cool villain. Of course, she works for Virgil. Hello, Saya. Come on.
I see. I know what you are. Don't worry. I'll be gentle.
Come on, let's go. Come on, yeah. That's enough dilly dally.
Now let's go.
Ascend.
Come on. Slice it. Power to control time. That's quite important.
Right back.
Yeah! This fight, as far as scores go, alright. Well, not alright. To be honest, could be way better. It just keeps moving. Yeah, bitch. That was nice in slow motion. Bitch.
Measured by the clock, but of wisdom, no clock can measure. Die.
Hey.
I'm fine. I must chase him. If the Devil Sword Sparta still exists, it may very well be our only hope.
Think about this for a minute now. What will you do if you find it? You gotta be strong in mind and body to wield the Sparta, and you, sir, are not. Hate to break it to you, but the Sparta will just be too much for you.
For me, yes. But what if the boy, Nero?
Is that a souvenir for Nico?
Let's go. Once we are near the Sparta, even I should be able to sense its presence.
Your loading screens are really fast. But yeah, till next time.